not too smart.
I don't believe this.
I don't know what I did, but I'm sorry. I'll never do it again. Just give us a break.
Alrighty, so I've hiked in a few hours now, come up a long ways. I'm into the subalpine, so it's leveling off a little, but it's Christmas up here. But it sure is pretty, even though it's ugly.
I forgot my lawn chair.
So I'm gonna go inside my little chateau. Make myself something warm to drink, relax a little bit, set up my air mattress and sleeping bag, and get everything else in order. Alright, here I am. About, I don't know, 200 meters from the top. I don't know how high I am. I'm way over 7,000 though. Alright, here I am at the top. You can see the shoulder of the mountain here. Hopefully you can see all the other mountaintops. That's all I can say. It's pretty dizzying up here, but pretty amazing. Upside down, I'll try and turn it right side up. Hopefully it'll come through. It's too steep to walk down, so I'm climbing backwards into the footholds that I made. Plus, if I slide, it'll be easier for me to starfish and catch myself. That's still a long way down. Holy moly. How did I get up here?
What was I thinking?